Peter, you can see the players in the penalty box, or at least in the New Jersey Devils penalty box. You see that, and also for the Avalanche, there was a fight just as we were going to the commercial break. The Avalanche leading 2-0.
Well, there was a hit on Duchesne coming across, and Duchesne went down, and Ryan O'Brien came right over, stepped right in. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, is it 2, 5, and 10 for O'Byrne, because he went right to the locker room for the Avalanche.